What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Returnal. All right, so we're back at the desert. Oh. Wait, what the fuck? Not bad. Triggers a critical malfunction on detach. Oh, I don't know about that. Damn it, I fell. Xenophagus. It was a trap. Hiya! Twelve? I did all that for just 12? So it's just this. Okay. Let's fall down the hole. The secret hole. See, I don't I'd rather keep the laser. The laser's so good. Let's go! I could pick this up. I'm gonna pick it up. I'll have to just figure out what my malfunction is when I get to it. See, how do you just not use the laser after seeing that? It's too good. No. Oh. Tracker swarm. Eh. No, the laser beam is just too good. I don't want to get rid of it. Oh my god. No dashing. Oh. Easy. Didn't even get touched. Alright, let's go through this, the side entrance. Heading towards this big tower thing. Sounds fun. Let's run straight for it. Proficiency always welcome. Ooh, void beam. But it's a shotgun. I'll switch it. I don't think I can do these yet. Yeah, I need the yellow one. I'll try it. It could be good. What's this? Oh, nice. Fabricate one item, suffer damage on overload. Oh, fabricate, perfect. I didn't even see what it was, but I'm gonna do it because I'm gonna get rid of that. Easy. Ether. I can't get up there. Oh, yes, I can. Take me that way. Yes. No. Ooh, 10%? I'll take it. I'm a very beefy boy. Girl. I'm a very beefy girl. Alright, I keep doing that. Where does it tell you how much stuff I have? Oh, there it is. 20% weapon damage, 20%. Ooh, that's not a bad. That's not bad. But I could be better. Shield breaker. What shield breaker? I'll never know. Because I am impatient. Ooh. I would if this didn't have a laser beam. I'm not really a fan of the shotgun, but... it's all about that laser beam right now. I'm having too good of a time with it. I would like to at least get my grapple hook. Fix all malfunctions. I don't have any. See, and that's why you keep the laser beam. It's so good. I easily found my favorite, like, sub-weapon in the game. Uh-oh. Increases suit repair efficiency. I don't really need that. I got a small heal and a large heal. I'm pretty good on all that. I can't get up there. Oh hey. Use key. Cleanse it. I don't need that. A level 10 one, though. Projectile reactivity. My laser beam. I'm going with my laser beam. Go. Oh, back here. Oh god. What is it and why is it coming for me? Missing the shotgun too bad. Shotgun's pretty good. As long as you get close. I want to say that's the third one in a row where I've landed tails when I've chose head. Is this another one? Yeah, it is. The fourth one! I hate this game. Blast shell level 2. That could be good. Why is it locked? Oh no, it's one of these. I did all that for a large. Dude, that's like the fifth one in a row. That is crazy how inaccurate that is. It should just give you a percent chance, because 50-50 is not it. I've already done that. I can't get up there. I already know that. I get a grapple hook at least. Damn it, there's a little button somewhere I gotta shoot. There it is. Alright, well I got that puzzle figured out. There's a random button you gotta shoot. More protection, yes, please. I'm so protected. Alright, let's go. This can't be the right way. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna get my ass kicked in here, more than likely. Of course I have to deal with you. I'm allowed out. I need it. Oh, here we go. Let's see. Damn it. I have not gotten a good one yet. That's how little the chance is. It's not 50-50. This is bullshit. This game knows it. Ooh, another artifact. The game just waits for you to try it and then goes, haha, you thought, bitch. That makes you sad. Alright, so back out here and to the left. What do you mean a secret's nearby? I don't know what the game counts as a secret and what it could be. Looks familiar. Yeah, it should be like right here. Repair efficiency 25%. How many buffs can you give me? Cause I'm loving it. Ba 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 ba. I'm taking it. Ether for whatever that is. A device that exchanges ether and obelites for one another. Going online. I don't have enough either. Okay, fair enough. Max integrity, don't have enough. I could buy a second large. A personal artifact, it doesn't want to let you go. Can't buy that. This sounds good. When I overload my weapon successfully, 3 seconds off my laser beam? Hell yes. Artifact. 10% weapon damage while I have a malfunction. I don't have one, but when I do get one, that would be nice to have. Whoa. Why aren't I going that way?
Continued self-experimentation with more discovered technology. Irreversibly contaminated, if I define my current status by scout regulations. Have I lost a part of myself? The device merged disturbingly well with my suit, like it recognized me. And that it was waiting for me.
...75% weapon damage? That's a bad one. I need to get rid of that as soon as possible. 10% weapon damage isn't worth a loss of 75% weapon damage. That is way too, new. That's what that is. It's just new. Next malfunction is critical? Okay, can't do it anymore. Oh, that one's terrible. I need some obelites. Almost a level 11. That's not fair. It's down there. A small amount, fossils drop. Let's go this way first. I'm not surprised. I am not surprised at that at the slightest. I need to start meleeing people. I need to get rid of that buff. Astronaut figurine. What that does, I don't know, but I got it. I almost bought it too. Good thing I didn't. One more bonus damage. I want to go back up. I want to see what that other one was. Effective range or overheat limit. What is this? I'm ballsy. Let's see what this does. I know what that was. I shot at that. second one. I mean, you already know. Did that one heal me? No, my melee kills. That was supposed to be three of them. More health. Here we go. Oh my god, for the first time after like seven of them, I didn't get hurt. That's amazing. What is that? I think it's very fair that I need melee kills, but they're flying in the air and they won't come down. Attacking. And they know it. Ether. Let's go.
I've reached my goal. I finally summited. The energy signature is right here.
What the hell is that thing? And why does it look like it's gonna destroy me? Alright, second boss.
Encountered airborne fauna. What is growing out of it?
What the hell? It's too much. Oh. Easy. First try.
Dispatched. Something exalted.
Okay. Three dead bodies showed up.
Found more xenotype technology on another corpse. Scan is again indicating potential for suit augmentation. Safe to repurpose.
It's gotta be a grapple hook. There was nothing but grapples the whole way up here. It should go on top of my hand, though, I feel.
System integration complete. We'll perform a function test.
Press triangle. Whee!
Test complete. Apparent function is to cross vast distance.
Vast distances. What's my parasite? Equipment? Okay, yeah, here we go.
Suit status remains uncompromised.
I still don't have a data cube, though. How the hell am I supposed to get a data cube?
Reached another teleportation gateway. Destination unclear.
Nice. Alright, on to the next one.
The teleportation gateway in the desert has taken me into the Citadel. Beyond the forest's massive wall. White Shadow is nearly within reach. Scans show that the broadcast originates from the tower inside a citadel-like complex.
Alright, well, we are gonna call it right here, right before I go through this door. We're gonna call it here. That's all the time I have for today, for Returnal. Hope y'all enjoyed. We're making it a really good cycle so far, so I have good hopes on this one. Hopefully I can find another, I mean, this gun's alright and all, but I really want my laser beam again. So stay tuned for the next episode of Returnal.